Me, my family, and friends decided to rent a yacht, and all of us were first-timer and no idea how it's look like to be in the yacht. And things goes like this.
They say, morning, guys, boy, happiness! Habibi, come to Dubai! Yay!
Mag-i-enjoy kayo at mag-i-enjoy din kami.
Ito na yung sasakyan natin yati, guys.
In this time, we thought this is the best moment of our lives without knowing that there is always behind in the world's first time. And the first 5 minutes of our rich life in the yacht goes like this.
Hello, ako wag mong sabihin, umpisa na yan. Hello.
My friend is Alan.
Hello, Mr. Reload.
Charging.
Nag-pasok
ka na.
So, ito guys, before kami papalabasin, kailangan muna namin i-quarantine dito for how many hours bago kami makalabas ng yacht. So, ito na yung procedure dito ah. Ganito pala to. So yan, umiikot na. Parang nahihilo na rin ako ng konti. So ito na yung problema ngayon.
Ito ang loob dito. Pwede tayong magloto.
Siguro dito kasi lang.
Stay tayo dito for 3 days.
May ilang tanong pagkain o dapat ka na nagdala tayo?
Oh, yes. Mga
kain lang.
Para pumunta tayo dahil dito sa kain.
Dito kami
ito nagdala. Party, party. TikTok kaya siya. Ito yung mga kasama natin, nag-i-enjoy naman.
Natatakot ako, pe.
Hindi nyo guys, kasama natin dito.
Oh, hindi pa rin magka-recover eh.
Ayaw na pala maging mayaman. Huwag na lang pala.
Ayaw na daw niya maging mayaman kasi mahirap daw eh.
You can do it! You can do it! Ishan! Ishan! Ishan!
Dito matutumpang marami tayo sa taas.
Yan guys, nakikita natin yung mga tanawin dito. As usual, napakaganda niya. Napapaligiran siya ng skyscraper. Yan. Yung mga kasama natin ng GP, nagpo-photo shoot yan sa baba. Yan. Tingnan nyo. Napakaganda nung lugar, napakaganda nung experience. It's first time natin itong ginawa. And sana mahulit ulit. So keep my mouth shut and not listen. Afraid I lose you if I didn't. Till we find what we're missing and compromise. So I keep my shoes on and not leaving. We're on thin ice, winter season. Can't wait for a single reason not to say goodbye. Oh, if I said what's on my mind, would you stay with me tonight? If I said what's on my mind, would that make you run and hide?
Hey, habibi, habibi.
They say money can buy happiness. Habibi, come to Dubai.
Yay! You want to come back after or no?
Answer is no.
Okay. How about you, madam? How are you?
Yeah, I'm very fine.
Yeah, an operation calling. Yeah. Kaya mo yan, Wen. Kaya mo yan. Kaya mo yan.
You can do this.
So, yung kagandahan kasi sa ganitong trip guys, kasi yun, nakikita mo lahat yung ano, hindi lang na-experience natin nandito tayo sa yate, feeling mayaman.
Wala na, finish na.
At least for 2 hours. So, nakikita natin yung buong paligid dito sa lugar na to. Yung mga skyscraper, nakikita natin, napakaganda and nakakaaliw talaga sa paningin. Minsan naiisip natin, imagine Dubai 50, 60 years ago is just a simple like desert. But after 60 years or 50 years, ngayon Dubai become one of the most admired country, place in the world. Generally, UAE in general is one of the most admired country in the world dahil nga sa tinatawag na fast development sa lugar na to. Yung imagine Dubai own a lot of record-breaking world, Guinness World Record like the tallest building in the world, the Burj Khalifa, the biggest mall in the world, the Dubai Mall, the tallest hotel in the world, the Gibora Hotel. So,
and
the biggest aquarium in the world is Dubai Aquarium. So, yun yung mga ano, yun yung mga minsan naiisip natin yung naabot ng Dubai within 50 years range ng lugar na to. Napakalaki ng mga achievements na nakukuha nila. It's going back to the question kung bakit. It is because of the leadership. Ang leadership sa lugar na to ay talagang they are really committed to their people, they are committed to their country and to progress of this country. So yun yung difference maker sa lugar na to. So, kaya pag andito ka, ma-appreciate mo yung lugar na to. And I hope sa ibang mga lugar, especially sa Pilipinas, and one day magiging ganito din yung Pilipinas. Ganda pala ng ano ng sunstroke kasi nagkakaroon tayo ng chill. Nakakagwapo pala yung sunstroke, tingnan yung buhok ko, ganda.
How
about you?
Oh, it's golden.
Woo! You're handsome now because of sunstroke. Woo! Tapos din yung pati kutikot natin dito and it was a very nice experience para sa atin. It was a very nice experience. First time natin to na experience tong yacht na to. So, nag-enjoy naman tayo and sana maulit-uli. Nag-enjoy tayo and napakaganda nung ano, napakaganda nung experience natin. Nakikita natin yung mga magagandang tanawin dito sa Dubai, sa part ng Dubai Marina. Yan, so Napakasaya ng experience natin. So, yan, hanggang dito na lang muna yung vlog natin, guys. Kung bago sa channel natin, please subscribe our channel and hit that notification bell. Thank you.